Is this the apple?
No, don't touch anything. Shay was right.
What would he know?
More than me, apparently.
Finally, you understand! Achilles. This is a structure to hold the world together, not a weapon to control it. This whole calamity could have been avoided if you'd only listened to me.
Disrespectful to the end.
Yes, we've been working on that.
Right or wrong, Shay. You betrayed the Brotherhood, Achilles, and me.
Says the man who shot me in the back.
At the homestead? That was Chevalier.
I don't miss!
Liam, don't!
All the way out here, Liam.
The precursor box is safe, Shay. Chevalier took care of that. You'll never find it. I found Hope's body, Shay.
I'm sorry.
Was it you? Tell me.
Lucky.
How many times do I have to tell you, Liam? I make my own luck.
How'd you do that? You bastard. You broke the assassins. Betrayed everyone you knew. You sided with our worst enemies. And for what?
To save the world.
I hope that world is a good one.
Why not?
Achilles is harmless now. A mentor with no followers. What kind of world are we making if we cannot show mercy? Besides, he understands what these precursor sites are now. Without him, the assassins may continue their search.
Valid points. Never forget what has happened here.
I won't. But the world will.
So what happens now?
Master Gist will be in charge of eradicating any remaining traces of the assassins. Master Weeks and the others will assist him, of course.
Achilles has lost everything. He won't dare leave his homestead.
He won't. Shay, although our search for precursor sites is at an end, I want that box. You will find it for the Templar Order, and for me.
It could be anywhere in the world by now. It may take years to find it.
It may take your lifetime. Are you up for the challenge? Good.